a contender. But see, in the Word of God,